Roger.
Careful the ghost engine doesn't get you.
Thomas said.
There's no such thing as ghost.
Snap.
Roger. Timothy.
Felt sorry for...
Roger.
Nobody's brave all the time, said...
Timothy.
But I'm not a scaredy engine.
Roger.
Persisted.
The job was nearly complete.
Well done, the yard manager said. Now I'll need one engine to finish up.
Timothy
wanted to pay Thomas back for all his teasing.
Please, sir, he said. I'm sure Thomas wouldn't mind staying.
Of course not, Thomas boasted. I'm not a scaredy engine.
Such things as ghosts. Who's there? Something's got me.
Of Thomas to tease you.
Roger.
He was only playing. I hope he hurries up. I wouldn't want him to be late for the fireworks.
He's after me!
I don't think he'll be late.
Roger and Timothy.
Join the other engines for the fireworks.
Where's Thomas?
Timothy
asked. He'll miss all the fun.
It would serve him right after all his teasing.
Roger
said. But
Timothy
was worried. He went to look for his friend. He found Thomas all alone in the shed.
Are you all right, Thomas?
He said.
Yes, I'm sorry I teased you.
Timothy.
Thomas said.
Roger.
He was right. We all feel scared sometimes.
And we all have to say sorry sometimes, said his friend. So come on, Thomas. We can watch the fireworks just as well from here. And he was right.
Stop.